like at least each group to do at least one example. So I volunteered for this last one. We just need to tell them where to like stand for where commas would need to be placed. So is anyone wants to go? Okay.
Between milk and bread. Yeah, bread's bigger.
Saying that it's going to be a comma and it's in the quotation, would the quotation, I mean, would the comma go inside the quotation or outside?
It's just
so
like when you put a period at the end.
Okay. Okay, can our comma players take a bow?